Now, we'd also like to help you pertaining to the speeches that you'll make being the member state representative of your member nation inside the UN House. So always try to have a good understanding of the agenda and how it is primarily related to the country that you represent. Again, what action your member nation has taken, not to completely eradicate, but also to lessen the magnitude of that crisis in hand. You know, what are the relevant proposals? What are the relevant solution-based proposals that your member nation might come out with so as to resolve the agenda? And if not resolve, lessen the magnitude of that agenda. And at the end of the day, you should be very, very, very clear about the expectations, your personal expectations, and what expectations should the committee come up on a consensus. And how should the committee on a consensus respond to the challenges that every member nation has faced with respect to the crisis in hand?